Hello everybody, good afternoon. My name is Vishwadeep and I welcome you all on Unacademy Computer Science channel for Unlimited Learning. In this specific session, we are going to solve very interesting puzzle which can take a little while to understand first and to solve for you. But of course, I know you can solve it easily. The puzzle name is minimum number of planes to go around the world. Let's begin the session without any delay. Before we go further, let me introduce myself for those members who don't know about me. My name is Vishwadeep and I'm working as a channel leader on this particular channel. As you can see my profile here, you are getting lots of chances, including this series, operating system course, and other courses which we are running on this particular channel for all of your learning. But if you still want to learn more, then you can log on to Unacademy's platform. Go to Unacademy Learner app, download it, or go to unacademy.com, create your account in the GATE ESC category, and then follow my profile. Once you follow my profile, you'll be able to access my free classes over there, which are special classes. Hundreds of special classes are there. You can unlock all the free content on Unacademy using this code absolutely free. How? Use the code, unlock free classes, unlock the free test series, practice questions, quizzes, and multiple other things. If you are preparing for GATE and if you find like your preparation is going fine, but it can be better, your preparation can have more elements like precision, accuracy, like efficiency, time management, doubt solving in the less time, like no wastage of or very less wastage of time, educators' guidance. You want all these problems solution, come to Unacademy Plus. Unacademy Plus provides you live classes, interactive one. You will get DPP, weekly test, doubt solving, educators' guidance, Hindi English batches, crash courses, rank improvement batches, and multiple other things which will help you in gaining the best possible result. On Unacademy Plus, you can talk to educators in direct voice chat through the chats, and multiple other options are there through which you can actually have a better interactive learning. This Unacademy Plus subscription is available for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 18 months, and 24 months. If you take the subscription using this code VDEEP10, you can get 10% discount plus my personal guidance plus my team's support. These are the prices after the discount. There is another subscription we have which has more personalized and customized preparation plan. Means it includes all the benefit of Unacademy Plus and having a benefit of a personal coach. Coach, an expert provided to you for one-on-one guidance, preparation strategy. The coach will provide you customized study plan for you specifically, will track your performance, will give you the advice that how you can improve the performance. Then you will be getting doubt solving, personalized test analysis, a study booster session, extra practice sets and notes also you can get in this particular iconic subscription. This iconic subscription is available only for 12 months, 24 months. Using this code, you can get 10% discount plus my personal guidance. Prices were getting increased, but we have extended this price hike so you still can enjoy the less prices. A new batch also started yesterday, 14th of July, by Subba Rao Reddy sir's course algorithm. You can join that particular course. Plus, there is a specific offer we guys are having for you. If you take subscription for Unacademy Plus for GATE, and if you want to prepare for campus placement also, then along with your 12, 18 and 24 month subscription, you can get this particular offer. Plus, you can get this particular offer also. So combined value you can get for your subscription. Okay, fine. So I guess you guys are ready for today's puzzle. And I know you guys are always up for the challenge. Today's challenge is a little bit different, but that particular challenge, you can not get normally. How you will get is this. Today's challenge is very, very different. For that, you need to be ready, full ready. Sumitra Singh asks, sir, aap kaise hain? I'm ekdam badhiya hoon, ekdam theek hoon. I am better now. recovering, not perfectly fine, but yes, recovering. Okay, fine. So if you are ready, here is the puzzle of the day. Read the question carefully, get me the answer. This is very different than regular puzzles we have solved till last time. And along with this puzzle, if you are giving me the solution also, that will be better. If you give the answer along with the answer, give me the solution also, that how your answer is that. तो जो भी आपका आंसर है उसके साथ ही साथ आपको क्या देना है, आपको बताना है कि एग्जैक्टली क्या आपका होगा आंसर, पूरा डिस्कशन हम करेंगे। चलो, क्वेश्चन आपको समझ में आया है? आर यू गाइस एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन एटलीस्ट आफ्टर रीडिंग द क्वेश्चन? लेट मी नो, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन एटलीस्ट? ऑन एन आइलैंड there is an airport that has an unlimited number of identical airplanes, and each airplane has a fuel capacity to allow it to fly exactly halfway around the world. Along a great circle, yes, we know that, the plane have ability to refuel in the flight without loss of speed or spillage of the fuel. Fine. Through the fuel is unlimited, though the fuel is unlimited, the island is the only source for the fuel. You can ignore the time and fuel consumption of refueling. ठीक है? Then what is the minimum number of airplanes required to get one airplane all the way around the world, assuming that all the airplanes must return safely to the airport? आपके पास बहुत सारे planes हैं एक island पे, और उसी island पे है refuel. रिफ्यूल करने के लिए फ्यूल, जो भी फ्यूल है उसी आइलैंड पे मिलेगा अगर आपको रिफ्यूल करना है किसी प्लेन को तो। बट आप रिफ्यूलिंग जो है प्लेन टू प्लेन भी कर सकते हैं, ट्रांसफर कर सकते हैं। प्लेन टू प्लेन अगर आप रिफ्यूलिंग करते हैं तो उसमें टाइम जीरो लग रहा है, यूं समझ सकते हैं इन अ फ्लैश ट्रांसफर हो जाता है। साथ ही साथ जो रिफ्यूलिंग है उसमें कोई भी स्पिलेज भी नहीं है, मतलब कि जितना फ्यूल है वो आप पूरा पूरा ट्रांसफर कर सकते हैं। एक बार अगर आप फुल कैपेसिटी किसी पर्टिकुलर टैंक में डालते हैं तो वो हाफ ऑफ द वे पहुंच जाता है। कहां तक? हाफ ऑफ द वे एक पर्टिकुलर प्लेन जा सकता है पूरे वर्ल्ड के। ओके, नाउ फर्दर गिवन दैट आपको बताना है कि मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ कितने एयरप्लेन्स आप एयरपोर्ट से यूज करोगे ताकि आपको एक कम से कम एक प्लेन पूरा वर्ल्ड का चक्कर लगा के और वापस एयरपोर्ट पे आ जाए। सिर्फ एक आपको बताना है कि एक पूरा चक्कर लगाना है एक प्लेन का, बट आप चाहें तो उस प्लेन में रिफ्यूलिंग के लिए और भी दूसरे प्लेन्स यूज कर सकते हैं। वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून। तो आप बताएं कि कितने प्लेन्स आपको लगेंगे कि एक प्लेन पूरा वर्ल्ड का चक्कर लगा ले। सोचिए थोड़ा, मैं 5 मिनट आपके लिए वेट करता हूं और उसके बाद फिर अपन इसका डिस्कशन करेंगे। वी विल डिस्कस definitely when you are done with this particular question solution. So first you try, after that I will explain what is the answer. समझ में नहीं आया तो प्रणय ऐसा है, you have Okay, let me take a very simple thing. Line से तो हो नहीं पाएगा। ये रहा आपका वर्ल्ड, यहां से आपको चलना है और एक प्लेन को उड़ा के वापस यहीं लेके आना है। बट एक प्लेन को अगर आपने पूरा फ्यूल से फिलअप कर दिया, उसका टैंक फुल है, तो वो हाफ डिस्टेंस तक जा सकता है, उससे ज्यादा आगे नहीं बढ़ सकता। ठीक है, तो आपको मल्टीपल प्लेन्स लगेंगे, ठीक है, ताकि आप कुछ आधे रास्ते जाके और दूसरे प्लेन का फ्यूल इसमें डाल दो ताकि ये यहां तक वापस आ जाए। एक प्लेन को वापस लेके आना है, यू नीड टू ब्रिंग वन प्लेन फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टू लास्ट, यहीं से वापस पूरा चक्कर लगा के यहां तक वापस लाना है। बट एक बार के फ्यूल जब आप फुल करते हो तो हाफ वे अराउंड द वर्ल्ड द पर्टिकुलर प्लेन कैन गो। ठीक है, अब आपको बताना है कि कितने प्लेन्स आप शुरुआत के यहां से उड़ाओगे एक साथ या एक के बाद एक या जैसे भी कितने प्लेन्स आप यूज करोगे ताकि कम से कम एक प्लेन यहां से यहां तक आ जाए, दूसरे प्लेन्स जो है उसकी मदद करेंगे ताकि उसको रिफ्यूलिंग करते रहे। ओके, जय सूर्या सेज दैट थ्री प्लेन्स, आई वॉन्ट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑल्सो, कैन यू प्लीज गिव मी द एक्सप्लेनेशन? एक्सप्लेनेशन इफ यूल बी गिविंग मी इट विल बी गुड फॉर मी एंड अदर फेलाज ऑल्सो टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ यू आर थिंकिंग। आई एम नॉट सेइंग इट्स अ करेक्ट आंसर, आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग द एक्सप्लेनेशन। तो आई गेस क्वेश्चन तो क्लियर है आप लोगों को, अब सॉल्यूशन बताना है आप लोगों को, बताओ। ट्राई ट्राई, आई विल गिव यू 5 मिनट्स टू थिंक ऑफ दिस एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स व्हेन यू आर डन वी विल डिस्कस द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। स्पीड ऑफ ऑल प्लेन्स हैज टू बी सेम इन द एयर, यस ऑफ कोर्स, ऑल आइडेंटिकल प्लेन्स आर देयर, ऑल द प्लेन्स आर आइडेंटिकल, स्पीड इज सेम टू सेम। आर यू ट्राइंग और शुड आई स्टार्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग द सोल्यूशन? आर यू गाइज प्लान ट्राइंग और शुड आई स्टार्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग इट? बताएं, शुड आई गिव यू मोर टाइम? टेक इट विद 100 liters, ओके वी कैन गो हाफ, फाइन, फोर प्लेन्स विल टेक ऑफ, यस 1/4 ऑफ द वे, सेकेंड 50th liter, यू नीड टू ब्रिंग बैक ऑल दोज प्लेन्स, ओके यू नीड टू ब्रिंग बैक ऑल दोज प्लेन्स, फोर रिक्वायर्ड, थ्री प्लेन्स। दीपक नो ही इज नॉट द पार्ट ऑफ अन अकेडमी नाउ। 100 liters पजल सर्विस बेस्ड कंपनी के लिए भी यूजफुल है क्या? शिवांश श्रीवास्तव, डिपेंड करता है सर्विस बेस्ड कंपनीज जो हैं वो किस टाइप के क्वेश्चन आपके कॉलेज में आके पूछती हैं। फाइन, फोर प्लेन्स विल टेक ऑफ 1/4 वे, ओके टू प्लेन्स गिव 50 to each, ओके फोर्थ प्लेन गिव 50 liter टू थर्ड प्लेन, फाइन, फोर्थ डिस्कार्ड, वन टू गो, हाफ द वर्ल्ड, टेक इट 50 liter, ओके फोर सीम्स टू बी फाइन, ओके वी कैन वर्क आउट विद द फोर, कैन वी हैव इट इन थ्री, वन इज इनफ, ओके हाउ वन इज इनफ, हाउ वन इज इनफ, हाउ वन इज इनफ, कैन यू टेल मी हाउ वन इज इनफ? निशा कुमारी, गुड आफ्टरनून, वेरी वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून, हाउ वन इज इनफ? सर टेक थ्री प्लेन्स, ओके टू एन एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, वन क्लॉकवाइज, ओके वंस द प्लेन रीच हाफ वे थ्रू ट्रांसफर वन इंटू अनादर, इट विल रीच हाफ एंड थर्ड विल फिल, ब्रिंग वन बैक। लुक एट दिस, इफ टू प्लेन्स विल फ्लाई टू द हाफ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, बोथ प्लेन्स कैन रीच टू द हाफ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, बट द प्रॉब्लम इज बोथ प्लेन्स कैन नॉट रीच back to the airport. We need to bring back to the airport also. We can fill up the fuel in the sky, but from the question says that you cannot fill up the fuel in the sky from somewhere. Right? It is coming, the fuel is coming only from the airport, only from the island. Sai, I guess it will not work. Yes, all the planes need to come back. We need to bring back all the planes. On the sky, we will fill the fuel. Yes, but the thing is, the fuel will come only from the island, and only thing which can carry the fuel is the airplane. Right? Okay, so how it works? I will directly first explain you the solution, and after that I will let you know that why we have come up with this idea. Okay, so I am taking three planes initially. Let's take three planes. If we will require more, we will use those more. So first of all, from this zero distance, let's assume that we have units is the total circumference. This one, of the world, 300 unit is the total circumference. Why 300? What I thought, 300 is divisible by 4 also, 3 also, 2 also, 1 also, 5 also, 6 also. So if we will be having 6 planes also, up to 6 planes, I can divide that value by 300. I mean, I can divide 300 by that value, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then everything will be fine. There is no any issue. There will not be any issue of any fraction or something. That's why I have taken that 300 value. Fine. Now, we will take three planes. You can take the name of three planes, P1, P2, P3, XYZ, ABC, whatever. I am taking ABC. A, B, C. All three will start. So if 300 unit is the total distance, then in single time fuel is full. How much unit of travel each plane can do? How much travel each plane can do when the fuel is full, tank is full? 150 units, right? So these will start and can last their fuel up to 150 unit, middle of the world. But what I will do, I will just go up to one-third of 150 unit. One-third of 150 unit distance means up to 50 units of distance. Up to 50 units of distance, all three will travel. So all three had initially the fuel to travel 150, 150, 150. But now A, B, C are having fuel. How much remaining? 100, 100, and 100. Is that fine? Is that fine? Okay, now let's go ahead and let's carry half distance more. Half distance more means, wait. What we will have to do here is we will have to refuel something. So at 50 unit, what I will do, I will take half of the fuel from B and will give it to A. So A will have now 150 units travel fuel. Travel, I'm talking about the fuel which can travel up to 150 units. Yes, B is having the fuel which can travel up to only 50 units. Why I am doing that? So that B can fly back to the airport. And C is still having 100 100 units of fuel. Is that fine? Is that fine? Is that fine? Okay, so what I did, I have traveled up to 1/3 of distance with the fuel, 1/3 of distance, 1/3 of distance gone, 1/3 of fuel gone. So A is having fuel remaining for 100 unit travel, B is having 100 unit travel, C is having 100 unit travel. Well and good. Now A will have the fuel for traveling up to 150 units. B is having just 50 units. Why? Just because I have given half of the fuel from B to A so that B can fly back to the source initially. Yes, 50 units it can travel. Yes. And C is having same to same fuel. Fine. After that, we will make this airplane. Okay, let me just make it little more distant so that it will be justifiable. This is 50 unit. Now travel half more of 50 unit. Means up to just 75 units. What happens in that case? Just 25 units more? Is that fine or not? We are traveling. So at 25 units more, if you are traveling, of course, A and C only both are going ahead. B has reached back to the airport. Fine. B has gone back to the airport. Yes. A and C both are going further. A is remaining with just 125 units of fuel and C is remaining with just 75 units of fuel. Okay, now, yes, Sai, that's really, really good. Now, what we will do, we will give 25 units to this so that A fills up completely. Let's fill up A completely. It has now again the fuel to travel 150 units. And now we are having only 50 unit travel fuel in the airplane C. Okay, and we will send A towards the other side. So A now will travel more and will reach up to 225 units, 150 units more. A can travel further and can reach to 225 units. Yes, going further. Remaining fuel zero. At that time, remaining fuel will be zero. But let's talk about this C. With 75 unit of distance from origin point, with 50 liter of or 50 units of travel fuel, can C reach back to the origin point? No. So what we will do, C will fly back in middle, B will come back with certain more amount of fuel, B will catch plane C and then refuel it little more so that remaining 25 units more C can travel back and both can reach safely to the origin point. I hope you understood this logic. Yep. So C is traveling up to 50 unit back, means up to 25 unit distance. B will come back when we sent B back. Right, B will go to the origin point, have the fuel, come back, B will travel, come back and will reach back to this particular 25 unit of distance so that B can give some more fuel to C and both can reach back to the origin point. Now both are having equal amount of fuel. How much? Equal amount of fuel. How much? How much? Whatever. So they will reach to the origin point. When they will reach to the origin point, we can refuel both of them. We can refuel both of them. Fine. Both have been refueled completely. Now we will have to use both B and C to catch A. Why? Just because A is coming from the around the world. So if this is the globe, big circle, A will take this anti-clockwise, let's say, and will reach to 225 unit of distance. It is just 75 unit of distance from the opposite end. So as soon as A and B and C will reach back safely, they will make themselves fuel completely, and then they will start running back in the other direction up to 50 units. So B and C both will come. Yes, B and C both will come. 50 units of distance they will travel in the opposite direction. Fine. When they will travel 50 units of distance, B will have the fuel for 100 unit travel, C will have 100 unit travel. Let's give half to B. It will have 150, it will have just 50. C will come back for refueling, B will go ahead. B will travel 25 more units in the opposite direction, 75 units, and you can see B can reach to this plane A. Plane A is not having any kind of fuel now. B will catch A and B will give how much? So B will travel 150 more, means at this moment B was having 125 unit of fuel. Yes. So B will give its 75 unit to A. So A will have how much units? A will have how much units? Okay, let me write down here. When A was having 0, when B has reached here, B was having 100, A was having 0. Sorry, 125, I guess B is having 125. Yes, B is having 125. B will give it 75, so it becomes 75. B becomes 50. A will reach to the final island. Yes, B will go up to 50 units. After that, its fuel becomes 0, but yes, C will come back to refuel B and can carry B to the end. Is that fine? So how many planes are required? Answer is 3 planes. We will use 3 planes only, and we can make one plane from first to the last end. I already told you why I have used this 300 units assumption, just because I knew that the circumference, whatever I will be taking, that should be divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 something. I initially taken the example 600, but then I have settled with the 300 also will be working fine. So that if I divide it by multiple 1 by 3rd, if I take 1 by 4th, if I take 3 by 4th, I take, or 1 by 5th, I take 1 by 6th also, I take, everything will be divisible so that I will not have any kind of division issue. This is the total solution. Tell me if it is clear to everybody. I hope you understood this. So if you understood this, then you can get the PDF of this class immediately after the class finishes on this particular channel. All these puzzles will help you a lot in building your understanding that how you can think differently. What are the bases you will have to cover when you are traveling ahead, you are traveling back, it's a circle, so you can start in the opposite direction, and multiple such kind of small points you can understand, and then you can imply such kind of learning on other problems also, so that similar or maybe kind of different problems you can easily solve in the any kind of interview or any kind of competitive environment. Fine. Okay. If anybody wants to take Unacademy Plus subscription, use the code VDEEP10. Take the subscription for placement preparation or competitive programming or GATE or anything using this code to get 10% discount. The prices of gate EAC were increasing, but now we extended that, so you can still enjoy your old prices only. Top educators of country are going to teach you on Unacademy platform. So take the subscription as soon as possible and learn from the best educators of the country. Use this code VDEEP10, 14th July, new batch started. So if you want to follow a particular batch which is more structured schedule for you, join it. There is a COMBET, a scholarship test we used to conduct for all of you. That particular scholarship test is actually a test which can give you more than regular 10% discount for GATE and ESE subscription. Next scholarship test is gonna be conducted on 18th of July, 11 a.m. This particular Unacademy COMBET you can unlock absolutely free using this VDEEP10 code. This particular COMBET, if you get rank 1 to 3, you'll be getting 1 year subscription absolutely free. 4 to 10 rank, if you get, 75% discount you get. If your rank is 11 to 50, 50% discount you can get. Rank is 51 to 100, 25% discount you can get for Unacademy Plus subscription based on your rank on the COMBET. There is a bug bounty. If you find any kind of inappropriate content on Unacademy's platform, report it to the team. Or if you find any kind of bug on Unacademy's platform, report it to the team and team will provide you the bounty prizes. This channel is providing you a lot of content. Just support us by liking the session, sharing the session, subscribing the channel, turn on the notification, and thank you so much for joining. See you in the next session, which is 7 p.m. operating system. We are going to discuss the set associative mapping for TLB today. Till then, have